I'm Manuel, the founder of Project Manaia, an association for ocean conservation.
After spending years at sea for major NGOs, it became quite obvious that there are many horrible things happening out at sea that certainly need some more attention. Also realized that many of those issues, like overfishing, pollution, microplastics, are ultimately problems that all of us as individuals create, and therefore we should all be the ones addressing them and working out the suitable solutions. For that reason, I created Project Manaia, with the idea of providing an open research platform for researchers, scientists, enthusiasts, and other interested people to get out on the water and see firsthand what is happening and what needs to be done. We're trying to raise awareness for the issues that the oceans are struggling with and find ways to long-term protect them, such as proposing no-take zones, marine protected areas, and proving that particular area is valuable enough to be declared as such an exceptional part of the marine ecosystem. In our first year of operation, we already proposed the first no-take zone in Myanmar, and we are starting to work to expand it this year. We document well over 150 species on islands that haven't gotten any scientific attention yet, and we did all this using our open research boat, Sea Nomad. If you are interested to learn more about our work, support, or even join us on an expedition, please have a look at our Patreon page, write in the comments, and certainly subscribe to our YouTube channel right here. Thank you!